Tommy Johns roars down the backstretch and runs into trouble. Two cars spin. Jim Pascal in number 42 is hit, trying to avoid the tangle. And there's Bobby Johns. Johns is slammed into the infield as Darrell Derringer's car catches fire. Pascal, his car badly battered, is able to continue under his own power. Bobby Johns, the leader, can barely steer his car off the track and out of the race. The fire in Derringer's car is quickly controlled. One of the first to spin, Derringer was hit by both Pascal and Johns.